cancer day with the theme, I am and I will fight cancer, in Doctor's House, Benin City, Edo State. According to our correspondent, Jimoh, the CMD defined cancer as a disease in which abnormal cells divide uncontrollably and destroy body tissue, and said it is a large number of diseases characterized by the development of abnormal cells that also have the ability to infiltrate and destroy normal body tissue.
Over the past 1 year, the mortuary dedicated the world for 50 billion people, 50 billion cost only for treating cancer patients. What that implies is that the special attention that required across different specialties, nursing care, pharmacy care, radio oncology care, surgical oncology care, it don't reside in one place. So that can upscale levels of care, or quality of care, patient care. Apart from that, we are also now, as we speak, taking delivery of the brachytherapy machine. The brachytherapy machine is a special machine that uses radiation to treat cancer.
Meanwhile, the chairman of the Nigerian Medical Association, Edo State Chapter, Dr. Valentine Omoyemo, and other lecturers said cancer often has the ability to spread throughout one's body. The Edo NMA boss added that cancer is an epidemic in our society, and we have to realize that cancer can be preventable, saying majority of people do not understand the meaning and prevention of cancer.
The message meant to the world is very simple. Let me confirm saying the work of cancer management is awareness. Cancer awareness are not people. Maybe the 1960s end, I'm presenting and letting them know that cancers may have been accurate if detected early. And I think the message has been sent, and I hope people will be aware today. So, better the end of the government for that time.
Cancer is already an epidemic in Nigeria, and the rates increase, the incidence is around. Cervical cancer kills one woman every day, 14 men die of breast cancer every day, 26 men die of prostate cancer every day. Over 100,000 Nigerians also have cancer. And when they are out of this 100,000, about 80% of them will die from this disease.
Back to Lagos, the highest tribute to the dead, they say, is